Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Yeah. out here. It's gone. It's gone.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us, and then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Get away! Away from me! Stop! 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 No! No, no, no!
You.
You're just a little boy. Just wanted a third leaf.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
She's done, he'll be trying.